give us a little flavor of what they thought.
I have to say, Wolf, I love watching the focus groups. Everyone, you're all so intense. Everyone says they've never watched a debate the way you do when you actually have to score every single moment. You just heard the flash poll results, everyone, and our focus group had a similar response, a victory for Obama over Romney, although a little bit interesting here, Wolf. 14 of our 35 focus group members said the president won. 6 said Mitt Romney won, but 15 of them said that neither one of them won. They said it was a draw. So that is a pretty interesting thing. And in terms of some of the ratings overall, a trust for the president, his likability, some of those ratings improved post-debate from pre-debate here among our focus group members. And a lot of people, just like the flash poll, did think the president did better than they thought he would, more so than the thought Mitt Romney did better. Bottom line, though, Wolf, when it comes to votes, how many votes did each of the men pick up tonight if this group of undecided voters had to vote? Obama picked up 7 votes and Romney picked up 5 votes. So that's the bottom line. But in terms of a better vision for the country, I want to make sure I get this in here. 18 people here ended thinking Mitt Romney, 17 Barack Obama. So, Jenny, let me ask you, who did you think won this debate tonight?
I think it was close, but I think I would have to give a slight edge to Obama.
And why was that?
There were a few times I thought that he stayed very on point, talked about precisely what, a little bit more precise on his most previous record.
Yeah. And let me go over here to Andy, because you had also a kind of a feeling about what you got out of this debate, a little bit of frustration.
It was a good debate and good exchange. I thought both candidates fought real hard, but it seemed like every question, I'm going to help you.
Yeah, and you know what, Wolf, I want to just emphasize that was something our focus group, and maybe you all here in Ohio are just so scarred from all the ads that you have to see and the negativity, but they didn't like the negativity. You start off saying, this is what I'm going to do. The scores were higher. And then when they said, but this is what the other guy did wrong, automatically a real plunge on the ratings here. So we'll have more in terms of the highs and lows soon, Anderson.